Our founding member, Deloitte China, as the honorary auditor to ensure the well-deserved achievements attained by companies, startups, nonprofit organizations, and individuals.
事不宜迟，我们有请亚洲金融科技师学会两位创办人庞宝林先生和郭志成先生为大家致辞。
Next, we would like to welcome two founders of the Institute of Financial Technologies of Asia, Mr. Paul Pong and Mr. Wilson Kwok, to give us a speech.
Good afternoon. Mr. Joseph Chen, JEP Undersecretary of Financial Service and Treasury Bureau. Dr. David Zhong, JEP Undersecretary of the Innovation and Technology Bureau. Judges, Institute of Financial Technologies of Asia Council Member and Advisor, awardees, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the IFTA FinTech Achievement Award 2018 ceremony. Due to the rapid growth of the FinTech industry, government urged for FinTech talent with global standard. The mission of IFTA is to set global benchmark and uphold the standard of FinTech professional and ethics in the industry, to develop and promote professional destination with the certificate in finance and technology license from UK and IFTA ethical standard exam. IFTA is eager to build a finance ecosystem starting from Hong Kong to the Greater Bay Area, Chinese Silicon Valley, a pool of more than 70 million talent and beyond. Today, we are here to promote, encourage, and acknowledge outstanding achievement from FinTech stakeholders, including government, regulator, FinTech organization, university, professional association, enterprise, startups, and individual. Now I pass to my another founder, Wilson Kwok, who is a CFP, also a professional, to talk about the judges and other part of the speech.
Thank you, Paul. Thank you, Paul. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my great pleasure, you know, to represent IFTA to say a few words about the judging process. You know, we're so delighted to have Deloitte China to be our honorary auditors. You know, the judging panels and the award committees, they have spent tremendous time, you know, gone through a series of very vigorous, you know, judging process, you know, and the whole process has been independently audited by, as I mentioned earlier, our founding member, Deloitte China, to ensure all the well-deserved and reputable award delivered to all the deliverable parties, you know, okay. In particular, I would like to say we have two honorary award categories nominated by IFTA. They're highlighting significant impact in the Great Bay Area, which has been a focal point in the past couple of months, you know. FinTech Ecosystem Contribution Award due to outstanding development, you know, for FinTech ecosystems towards talents and in particular local startups. FinTech Education Awards also to local universities, due to proactive execution in providing FinTech education, which is very important, to undergrad, master students, and also professionals alike. Besides, we have all the honorary awards. We also have 20 finalist awardees from enterprises, companies, startups, individuals, or different FinTech categories. I'd like to take this opportunity to say the last word, to thank today's the guest of honors, you know, our judges, our council members, all our subcommittee advisors, co-organizers, in particular, our two lovely hosts, you know, co-organizers, including China Everbright Bank Hong Kong branch, and also our PR Asia consultants. And also, in particular, I'd like to say thank you to honorary auditors, Deloitte China. Lastly, and also our student helpers, all our lovely media friends have been devoted so much time, you know, tonight to help to uphold the high standard of FinTech, and in particular, trying to develop Hong Kong to establish a very strong footage in the Great Bay Area. Okay, lastly, congratulations to all the awardees later tonight. And I invite you all to maintain, improve, and elevate your achievement for awards next year as well. So I'd like to say the final word is I wish you all have a successful year ahead in the year of the pig, and even the pig can fly. You never know. Thank you. Thank you.
谢谢两位，请到台前就坐。
Thank you. Please be seated.
我们有请今次主礼嘉宾，香港特别行政区财经事务及库务局副局长陈浩莲先生 JP 为大家致辞，有请。
Now we welcome Mr. Chen Ho Lim, Joseph JP, Under Secretary for Financial Services and the Treasury Bureau, the guest of honor of today's award ceremony, to give us a commencement speech.
Paul Wilson, Honorable Charles Mok, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. I'm very delighted to join you all today at the IFTA FinTech Achievement Award 2018 ceremony. First of all, I would like to congratulate all the award recipients for your achievement and also thank you for your contribution to the development of FinTech in Hong Kong. Hong Kong, with free flow of capital and information, world-class of financial infrastructure, and our common law legal system, is indeed the natural and ideal place for fin to meet tech. FinTech companies enjoy tremendous access to clients and investors here, as many financial institutions set up their Asia's regional headquarters in Hong Kong, the Asia's leading international financial center. In capital markets, in terms of funds raised through initial public offerings, IPOs, the Hong Kong Stock Exchange has topped the world last year, which is the sixth time of the past 10 years that we rank number one in the world. In asset management, at the end of 2017, our combined asset under management, AUM, reached $3.1 trillion, topping the league in Asia. For private equity, Hong Kong ranks second in Asia, only behind the mainland, which is a capital-controlled market. In insurance, Hong Kong's insurance density ranks number one in Asia and number two in the world. The Hong Kong SAR government is determined to create a conducive ecology for fintech development by adopting a five-pronged approach, namely, number one, facilitation, such as the faster payment system launched last September, which connects banks and store value facility operators, enabling real-time credit transfer and direct debit services between merchants and customers, as well as peer-to-peer transfers. Number two, regulations, such as the virtual bank licenses that we are targeting to grant the first batch by the end of the first quarter this year, which will help drive competition, create value, and promote financial inclusion. Number three, talents, such as the FinTech program rolled out by six local universities to nurture our young talents. Number four, promotion, such as our annual flagship event, FinTech Week, that the 2018 edition, being the world's first cross-boundary FinTech event, attracted more than 8,000 attendees from over 50 economies. And number five, funding, such as the $2 billion Hong Kong Innovation and Technology Venture Fund, where the government co-invests with venture capital funds into early-stage startups from the fintech and other technology areas. The above are just some examples of the many policy initiatives under our five-pronged approach that we have rolled out to support the growth of fintech. And I would encourage you to talk to us or visit our website to learn more about the wide range of our fintech-related policy initiatives. Indeed, we are moving rapidly to build our fintech industry. At last count, Invest Hong Kong was in contact with more than 500 fintech companies and startups based here. And in the period of 2014 to 2017, fintech companies based in Hong Kong have raised a total of $940 million of venture capital investment, which is almost three times of that raised in Singapore. Ladies and gentlemen, the Hong Kong SAR government has targeted fintech as a key technology area to focus on and invest in. We and our regulators will continue to work closely with you, the industry and stakeholders, as well as the LegCo, where Honorable Charles Mok asked the industry representative to develop fintech in Hong Kong together. I would like to thank IFTA for hosting today's award ceremony to recognize companies and organizations for the achievement in fintech in Hong Kong, and I wish you all a future blessed with thriving, sustainable businesses. Thank you.
谢谢副组长陈浩莲先生，JP请留步。
Thank you, Mr. Chen. Please remain on the stage.
为答谢主理嘉宾、协办单位、荣誉审计及一众评委，有请亚洲金融科技师学会两位创办人为大会致送感谢状。
We now invite the two founders of IFTA to give out the certificates of appreciation to our guests of honors, co-organizers, honorary auditor, and judges.
现在我们先请亚洲金融科技师学会创办人庞宝林先生致送感谢状给主理嘉宾财经事务及库务局副局长陈浩莲先生JP。
We now invite IFTA founder Mr. Paul Pong to give out the certificates of appreciation to the guest of honor Mr. Joseph Chan, JP, Under Secretary for Financial Services and the Treasury Bureau.
多谢副局长陈浩莲先生和庞宝林先生，请到台前就坐。
Thank you, Mr. Joseph Chen, JP, and Mr. Paul Pong. Please be seated.
接着，我们有请创新及科技局副局长钟伟强博士JP上台，有请。
Now we would like to invite Under Secretary for Innovation and Technology Bureau, Mr. David Chung, JP, to be on stage.
现在我们有请亚洲金融科技师学会创办人郭志成先生致送感谢状给副局长钟伟强博士。
Now we would like to invite the IFTA founder, Mr. Wilson Kwok, to give out the certificate of appreciation to Under Secretary for Innovation and Technology Bureau, Mr. David Chung, JP.
谢谢两位创办人和副局长钟伟强博士，JP，请到台前就坐。
Thank you, Mr. Wilson Kwok and David Chung. JP, please be seated.
接着我们有请协办单位荣誉审计及一众评委上台，还有亚洲金融科技师创办人庞宝林先生，请上台。Now
may we please have IFTA founder Mr. Paul Pong, co-organizers, honorary auditor, and judges to be on stage.
Please be on stage. 协办单位中国光大银行香港分行行长陈玲珑博士，亚洲公关董事总经理林冠华先生，荣誉审计德勤主管合伙人周志贤先生，评审香港立法会议员张华峰先生 SBS JP， 香港立法会议员莫乃光先生JP， 香港理工大学电子计算学系副教授兼副系主任陈俊斌博士。 香港中文大学商学院副教授沈嘉阳博士，强制性公积金基金管理局执行董事许慧仪女士，香港财经分析师学会前会长邱培焕女士，香港科技园电子信息及通讯科技群组智慧城市科技平台总监杨天成工程师。
Co-organizers, we have Chief Executive Officer of China Everbright Bank Company Limited Hong Kong Branch, Dr. Chen Lin Long, Managing Director of PR Asia Consultant Limited, Mr. Ling Kong Hua. Honorary Auditor, we have Deloitte Managing Partner, Mr. Dennis Chow. Judges, we have Legislative Councilor Member, Mr. Cheng Hua Feng, SBS JP. Legislative Councilor Member, Mr. Charles Mok, JP. Associate Professor and Associate Head at the Department of Computing of the Hong Kong Polytechnic University, Dr. Henry Chen. Associate Professor at the Faculty of Business Administration of the Chinese University of Hong Kong, Dr. Toa Chang. Executive Director and Mandatory Provident Fund Scheme Authority, Ms. Cynthia Ho. Immediate Past President of Hong Kong Society of Financial Analysis, Ms. Ashley Koo. Head of Electronics and ICT Cluster Smart City Platform, Mr. Peter Young.
多谢各位，请各位嘉宾留步。接下来，请各位嘉宾留步。
Please remain on the stage.
Please remain on stage. 接下来，我们不如再次邀请财经事务及库务局副局长陈浩濂先生 JP， 创新及科技局副局长钟伟强博士 JP， 以及所有获奖单位代表一同上台，和所有嘉宾合作机构，还有亚洲公关执行董事林以辉及行政总裁郑燕华一同到前台。
Thank you, everyone, and please remain standing on the stage. Next, we would like to invite all the awardee representative and supporting organization, Executive Director of PR Asia, Mr. Michael Ling, and CEO, Ms. Winnie Chang, on the stage for toasting. Please make sure that no one is blocking you in the front and you can see the camera directly. Right now we're passing the champagne glass. Please hold the glass.
请确认各位不会被挡住。 请望着大会摄影师。 请。 有三张相片，第一张。
We're going to take three photos. For the first photo, please just smile to the camera in the middle.
接下来，请稍微举起您的酒杯。
For the second photo, please slightly raise your glass, just slightly, a little bit.
只要举一点点。
This photo is going to be on the news, so.
请所有嘉宾准备一同举杯，准备一二三。
Congratulations, everyone. Please be seated.
谢谢各位，请到台前就坐。 颁奖典礼即将正式开始，请到台前就坐。
Everyone, please be seated. We're going to present our first award very soon.
请各位到前台就坐。
Please kindly be seated. We'll be giving out our first award very soon.
接下来就是正式的颁奖环节。接下来就是正式的颁奖环节。
We will be presenting our first award very soon. Please be seated.
请各位嘉宾到座位就坐。我们第一个要颁布的奖项是金融科技生态贡献荣誉奖，让我们隆重邀请颁奖嘉宾财经事务及库务局副局长陈浩莲先生 JP， 以及创新及科技局副局长钟伟强博士 JP， 请上台。
The first award we're going to present is FinTech Ecosystem Contribution Honorary Award.Let's welcome the award presenters, Undersecretary for Financial Services and the Treasury Bureau, Mr. Joseph Chen, JP, and Undersecretary for Innovation and Technology Bureau, Dr. David Cheng, JP.
获奖的有香港数码港管理有限公司，请上台，请代表上台。
Congratulations to the Hong Kong Cyberport Management Limited. May the representative please come up on stage.
请代表就坐。接着
，Thank you. Please be seated.
接着，我们邀请投资推广署代表上台。
Next, we would like to invite the representative of Invest Hong Kong to come to the stage.
感谢投资推广署代表，请就坐。
Thank you, please be seated.
接着我们欢迎香港应用科技研究院代表，请上台。
Next, we would like to invite the representative of the Hong Kong Applied Science and Technology to come on stage.
感谢代表，请就坐。
Thank you. Please be seated.
接着我们欢迎香港科技园代表请上台。
Next, we would like to invite the representative of the Hong Kong Science and Technology Parks Corporation to be on stage. Thank you, please be seated.
接着我们欢迎香港金融发展局请上台。
Next, we would like to invite the representative of the Financial Services Development Council to be on stage.
感谢代表请就坐。
Thank you. Please be seated.
接着我们欢迎保险业监管局请代表请上台。
Next, we'd like to invite the representative of the Hong Kong Insurance Authority to come on stage.
感谢代表请就坐。
Thank you. Please be seated.
接着我们欢迎香港金融科技业协会。 代表请上台。
Next, we would like to invite the representative of the FinTech Association of Hong Kong to come on stage.
感谢代表请就坐。
Thank you. Please be seated.
接着我们欢迎香港贸易发展局代表请上台。
Next, we would like to invite the representative of the Hong Kong Trade Development Council to come on stage.
代表请就坐。
Thank you. Please be seated.
接着我们欢迎澳门金融学会代表请上台。
Next, we would like to invite the representative of the Macau Institute of Financial Services to come on stage.
感谢代表请就坐，请颁奖嘉宾留步。
Mr. Joseph Chen JP and Mr. David Chung JP, please remain on the stage.
接下来我们要颁发的是金融科技教育贡献荣誉奖，获奖大学有香港理工大学。
Next award is the FinTech Education Honorary Award.
请院校代表上台领奖。
Congratulations to the Hong Kong Polytechnic University. May the representative please come on stage.
感谢校院代表请就坐。
Thank you, please be seated.
接着我们欢迎香港中文大学两位代表上台。
Next, we would like to invite the representative of the Chinese University of Hong Kong to come on stage.
感谢两位代表请就坐。
Thank you, please be seated.
最后我们欢迎香港恒生大学请上台。
Next, we would like to invite the representative of the Hang Seng University of Hong Kong to come on stage.
谢谢，请院校代表请就坐。谢谢主理嘉宾，请两位到前台就坐。
Thank you, Mr. Joseph Chen JP and Dr. David Chung JP. Please be seated.
接着我们要颁发的是支付科技的荣誉奖。让我们热烈邀请颁奖嘉宾香港立法会议员张华峰先生 SBS JP 请上台。
Now please welcome our presenter, Legislative Councilor Member Mr. Cheung Wah-Fong, SBS JP, to come on the stage to present the award.
请有请莫乃光先生请上台。 获奖者是中国光大银行。
Congratulations to the China Everbright Bank Company Limited. Please come on stage.
感谢代表，请就座。
Thank you. Please be seated.
谢谢莫乃光议员，请就座。接下来我们要颁发金融科技开发人奖。让我们有请香港立法会议员莫乃光议员和香港中文大学商学院副教授沈江阳博士上台为我们领奖。
Let's welcome our presenters, Legislative Councilor Member Mr. Charles Mok, JP, and Associate Professor at the Faculty of Business Administrations of the Chinese University of Hong Kong, Dr. Toa Cham.
得奖者是 BC Group 卢建邦先生，行政总裁。
Congratulations to the BC Group Chief Executive Officer, Mr. Ken Low.
宝泰人寿保险有限公司严耀辉先生，创办人，联合行政总裁。
Bowtie Co-founder, Co-Chief Executive Officer, Mr. Fred Ngan.
谢谢代表，请就座。接着，我们欢迎 Forest Limited 刘伟金先生，首席资讯安全官。Now
we would like to invite Forest Limited Chief Information Secretary Security Officer Mr. Jason Lau to come on stage.
感谢代表，请就座。接着，我们欢迎刘于慧女士，代表龙佩智先生上台。Now
we would like to invite WeLab Head of Strategy Jessica Lam, representing Co-founder and Chief Executive Officer Mr. Simon Long.
谢谢代表，请就座。接着，我们欢迎保利数码有限公司陈大钊先生，行政总裁。Now
we would like to invite PolyDG Limited Chief Executive Officer Mr. Curtis Chen to be on stage.
谢谢得奖人，请到陈台坐坐。谢谢莫乃光议员，请就坐。请沈嘉阳博士留步。请沈嘉阳博士留步。
Thank you, Mr. Charles Mok. Please be seated. Dr. Toa Cham, please remain on the stage.
接着我们颁发数据科学奖，让我们欢迎。邀请中国光大银行。
Let's welcome again our presenters, Dr. Toa Cham and Chief Executive Officer at China Everbright Bank Hong Kong Branch, Dr. Chen Lin Long, to present the next award. Next, we will award Artificial Intelligence category. Congratulations to Shanghai Lu Jiazui International Financial Asset Exchange Company Limited. May the representative please come onto the stage.
代表请就座。接着我们欢迎恒生银行有限公司。
Now we would like to invite the representative of the Hang Seng Bank Limited and the 9F Jinka Holding Group Company Limited and Fine Solution AI Limited to come on the stage, please.
Thank you, 代表。接着我们邀请九富金科技控股集团有限责任公司。
Now we would like to invite the Jinka Holding Group Company Limited to come on stage.
谢谢代表，请就座。最后，我们欢迎富成人工智慧有限公司代表，请上台。
Now we would like to invite the Fine Solution AI Limited to come on stage.
谢谢代表，请就座。谢谢陈玲珑博士，请就座。请沈嘉阳博士留步。
Thank you, Dr. Chen Linglong. Please be seated. Dr. Toa Chan, please remain on the stage.
接着我们要颁发数据科学奖，让我们欢迎沈嘉阳博士和大学电子计算学系副教授兼副系主任陈俊斌博士上台。
Please welcome Associate Professor and Associate Head at the Department of Computing of the Hong Kong Polytechnic University, Dr. Henry Chen.
得奖者是五一信用卡。
Then let's award data science category. Congratulations to 51's credit card for the Platinum Award.
感谢代表，请就座。谢谢陈俊斌博士和沈嘉阳博士，请就座。
Thank you, Dr. Toa Chan and Dr. Henry Chen. Please be seated.
接着我们要颁发贷款科技奖，颁奖嘉宾强制性公积金计划管理局执行董事徐慧仪女士和 IFTA 创办人庞宝林先生，请上台。
Let's welcome the presenters, Executive Director and Mandatory Provident Fund Schemes Authority, Ms. Cynthia Hui, and IFTA Founder, Mr. Paul Pong.
暂时得奖者是 WeLab.
Next, we would like to award the Lending Tech category. Congratulations to WeLab for the Diamond Award.
感谢代表，请就座。接着我们欢迎中国光大银行代表，请上台。
Next, we would like to invite the representative of the China Everbright Bank Company Limited for the Platinum Award as well.
领奖代表请就座，请许慧仪女士和庞宝林先生留步。
Ms. Cynthia Hui and Mr. Paul Pong, please remain on the stage.
接着我们要颁发演算交易奖。
Next, we will award the Algo Trading category.
得奖者是石富量化金融集团有限公司白金奖。
Congratulations to the Cash Algo Finance Group Limited. May the representative please come up to the stage for the Platinum Award.
谢谢代表，请就坐。谢谢徐慧颖女士和庞宝林先生，请就坐。
Thank you, Ms. Cynthia Her, Mr. Paul Pong. Please be seated.
接着我们要颁发网络安全奖，颁奖嘉宾香港中资证券协会会长林勇博士和香港立法会议员。
Next, we will award
莫乃光先生，请上台。
Next, we will award the cybersecurity category.Let's welcome the award presenters, President at Chinese Securities Association of Hong Kong, Dr. Lin Yong, and Legislative Councilor Member, Mr. Chen Wafeng, SPS. JP.
Charles Mock.
Charles Mock, sorry. Okay. Congratulations.
谢谢，请林勇博士和莫乃光议员请留步。
Congratulations to the PolyDG Limited. May the representative please come up on stage.
谢谢代表，请就坐，请林勇博士和莫乃光议员请留步。
Please remain on the stage.
接着我们要颁发保险科技奖。
Next, we will award the InsurTech category.
得奖者是蓝十字亚太保险公司白金奖。
Congratulations to the Blue Cross Asia Pacific Insurance Limited for the Platinum Award.
感谢领奖代表，请就坐。接着我们颁发给宝泰人寿保险有限公司钻石奖初创组，请代表上台领奖。
Next, we would like to invite the representative of the Bowtie Life Insurance Company Limited for the Diamond Award.
代表请就坐。接着我们欢迎 One Degree。
Now we would like to invite the representative of One Degree on stage for the Platinum Award.
谢谢代表，请就坐。谢谢林勇博士和莫乃光议员，请就坐。
Thank you. Please be seated.
接着我们要颁发支付科技奖，让我们邀请颁奖嘉宾德勤主管合伙人周志贤先生和 IFTA 创办人郭志成先生。
Now we will award the payment tech category. Let's welcome the award presenters, Deloitte Managing Partner Mr. Dennis Chow and IFTA Founder Mr. Wilson Kwok.
得奖者是八达通有限公司白金奖。
Congratulations to the Octopus Cards Limited for the Platinum Award.
谢谢领奖者，请到前台就坐。接着我们欢迎 TransSwap。
Now we would like to invite the representative of TransSwap Limited to come on stage for the Gold Award.
感谢代表，请就坐。谢谢周志贤先生，请就坐，请郭志成先生留步。
Thank you, Mr. Dennis Chow. Please be seated, and Mr. Wilson Kwok, please remain on stage.
接着我们要颁发金融监管科技。 我们有请颁奖嘉宾，香港理工大学电子计算学系副教授兼副系主任陈俊斌博士和郭志成先生。
Next, we will award the RegTech category, and please welcome the presenter, Associate Professor and Associate Head at the Department of Computing of the Hong Kong Polytechnic University, Dr. Henry Chan.
得奖者是 Togo Trade 易高科技有限公司金奖。
Congratulations to the Togo Trade Limited for the Gold Award.
感谢领奖代表，谢谢陈俊斌博士和郭志成先生，请就座。
Thank you, Dr. Henry Chan and Mr. Wilson Kwok. Please be seated.
接着我们要颁发投资者科技，让我们有请颁奖嘉宾，香港财经分析师学会前会长邱培焕女士和香港精算学会主席 Nora 李女士。请上台。
Then we will award the Investor Tech. Let's welcome the presenters HKSFA, immediate past president Ms. Ashley Koo.
得奖者是 Cluster Tech 联科集团中国有限公司银奖。
Congratulations to the Cluster Tech Limited for the Silver Award.
感谢领奖代表，感谢领奖代表，请就座。邱培焕女士，请留步。最后，我们要颁发财富科技奖。
Lastly, we will award the Wealth Tech category.
得奖者是 iFast Platform Services Hong Kong Limited 钻石奖。
Congratulations to the iFast Platform Services Hong Kong Limited for the Diamond Award.
感谢颁奖者。最后，我们再欢迎 Saxo Capital Markets Hong Kong Limited.
Lastly, we would like to invite the representative of Saxo Capital Markets Hong Kong Limited for the Gold Award.
感谢领奖代表，谢谢邱培焕女士。
Thank you, Ms. Ashley Koo. Please be seated.
Not so far here. Far here. Diamond, 很重要。
接着，我们欢迎下一个。
Next, we would like to invite the next award.
Investor Tech 投资者科技白金奖 Farsier Limited. 我们有请庞宝林先生创办人上台颁奖。
May Mr. Paul Pong come up to present the award to Farsier Limited for the Platinum Award.
谢谢庞宝林。
Thank you, please be seated.
各位嘉宾 ，IFTA 金融科技成就大奖2018已进入尾声，我们衷心感谢您的出席。我们代表 IFTA 向全体致谢，感谢各位的支持与参与，祝各位猪年行大运，财源广进。典礼后，欢迎各位嘉宾留步交流和合影留念。最后，我再次祝贺各位得奖者。我们宣布此会大会圆满结束。
Thanks for all your attendance. IFTA Financial Technology Award 2018 is coming to an end. We feel highly grateful for your presence today and thanks for your support and dedication to IFTA. Wish everyone good luck in the new year and congratulations again to all the awardees.